to face three out of four of them.
Now Ethier. Ball gets away. Here comes Puig, and he will score. So the Dodgers move to within two. It is 5-3.